My name is Bani Nanda, and I'm essentially a pastry chef, and I'm the founder of Miam Patisserie. So I started tablescaping last year. I think, we reached a saturation point with trying to cope with COVID. You know, business was hard, so I think it was my escape. I usually start with the table linen, and then I like to pick out colors. I could pick a cuisine from a specific state, and then I like keeping that as a reference point and then going deep into the culture. It could be the textiles, the fabrics, the earthenware. For example, we just shot the festive Diwali table. I'm Punjabi and it was heavily inspired by Punjab, so I focused on terracotta and a very, very old antique Fulkari dupatta. Fulkari is linked to an auspicious moment or an auspicious celebration. All our textiles and all our handloom is intricate. I don't like crowding the entire table, so I just use it as a throw. I'm trying my best to shop locally. You know, I'll always put my cast iron cookware from Le Creuset. They're all off-white, so they are so versatile that they go with everything. You know, I just cook in them and I serve in them. So I mix and match a lot. If you're playing with a lot of material, it's fine if you just, you know, keep a certain color palette in mind. You'll always see some sort of basket on my table because they're so multifunctional. They double up as a roti basket or, you know, a bread basket, or you could just put some flowers on it or candles. We all take bunnies for granted because we just think that they're supposed to have pickles in them, but they could be a vase. Flowers and candles. During the lockdown, you know, when flower shops were shut, I used to just literally pick out flowers from the road. Bougainvillea was in season, I'd stop my car, pick out a bunch. So they don't have a very long shelf life because they're not table flowers, but they do the job if you're doing a quick shoot or a meal. I would recommend slightly bigger serveware. Use brighter colors and more patterns. The table looks fuller. I have a small table. I try not to host a lot of dinners which are sit-down dinners. It's a great buffet table. You don't want to clutter, so you use smaller placemats, you use smaller serving bowls, smaller prints. So I think aesthetics are personal. For me, I would like warmer, more garden style tables. So you need to use your own sensibilities. You know, your table should be your canvas.